All right, today we're going to be talking about Veracrypt test function. So if you go to Veracrypt, you go to the encryption algorithms, right next to the encryption algorithms is the test function. We open this up and we're seeing a lot of complex information. Now, what you want to do with the test function, you really got to know what you're doing to mess around with this. This is mostly for developers, but what's good for normal people who don't know the intimate details of this program, like developer level intimate details of this program, what you're going to want to do is just take here, look at the ciphers, and go auto test all. And so what this does is it tests the program, the algorithm, and the and your hardware and software, and make sure everything is working correctly. And so before you do anything, open up test and just go auto test all, then close, and that lets you know that everything is working correctly. If that doesn't happen, if the self-test of the algorithms don't pass, reinstall the program, and if that doesn't work, you might want to contact the Veracrypt bigwigs and find out what's going on. But it's a good idea to do the auto test just so you know that everything's working correctly before you actually try and encrypt. And that's my little video for today. If you like this video, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Help the channel out. Appreciate you.